So one night, I was hanging out with one of my sisters. It's the middle of the night. Everyone is dead asleep.
2 or 3 in the morning, wake up. Oh my God, there's a freaking murderer behind me. So I put on my cutoff jeans and shorts. I'm like, do I need cutoff shorts? Yeah.
That's right. This Friday, Holly and I are telling our story in tandem. So subscribe to our channel, turn on the notification bell, because you don't want to miss the story this week.